Hello everybody, and today we're going to review Miiverse and the Street View. So, here's the challenge. Now, Miiverse is the thing where you can post anything you want, except for that object and information. And what you can do is, if someone likes your post, they can, yeah, your post. Like, 6 people post a yeah to my post. This is awesome. And you could send messages to your friends. Like this person, Nikki, which is very strange. She is from the original 3DS. And yeah, really. To see her. Okay, whatever. So that was Miiverse, and now let's go on to the Street View. It's a brand new app that just released, and as you can see, it says copyright 2013 instead of 2004. See how it takes this long to load. You can fast forward this if you want. And like at first when I saw this, I thought it was like you needed the CD, but you really didn't. We have to do it today. And look at this. I'm in, where am I? Looks like I'm in London. So, like you can, when you turn this, it turns on that. And so, yeah, you hit A to move. This is like extremely hard. And whoa, did I just see that? That's the real thing I always see. Yeah. Well, talk to you guys later. I'm gonna talk to Nikki. She seems to actually hear. Yeah, guys.